I'm back in Bern, baby. Yeah, that's right. I'm once again visiting the International Space Science Institute, or ISI. And that gets me thinking, because a lot of people don't realize that space science or space physics is actually a thing. Often when I tell people that I'm a space physicist or I'm introduced as a space physicist, say on the television, they think that I'm just dumbing down the title of astrophysicist or astronomer. But space physics, astronomy, and astrophysics are three quite different subjects, and I want to tell you the differences. Look up the definition of space physics in a dictionary and you might get various different answers depending on where you actually look. But really, it's just the physics of things in space, but within our solar system. That in itself is still pretty broad a field. It can cover anything from the top of Earth's atmosphere to the sun itself, all of the planets, and all the stuff in between. Asteroids, even space plasmas. In fact, a lot of places will say space physics really is space plasma physics, which is what I do. And I think it's three of possibly the coolest words in existence. Well, the origins of space physics can be traced back to the ancient Chinese in counting sunspots and the invention of the first compasses. Most people think that it was the 50s and 60s that really set the precedent for the field. That's when we really started to understand the ionosphere, the aurora, the sun, and the solar wind, and how they're all linked together. Of course, the other thing that happened in the 60s was the space race. And this is one of the main differences between space physics and astrophysics. Because in space physics, we can actually send stuff to space and measure it. It's these in situ measurements, as they're called, which I think are the crucial difference. On the other hand, astronomy is really the study of celestial objects, and its history is intimately tied to that of the telescope. And we're typically talking about things very far outside of our solar system. Astro is Latin for star. The difference between astronomy and astrophysics is really that astrophysics is just the name for professional astronomy, where the laws of physics are used to understand our observations of celestial bodies. But nowadays, the term astronomy has taken on some elements of hobbyism, I would say. There are so many people that enjoy looking at the night sky and own their own telescopes and feel like they're contributing. In fact, some of them actually can contribute to the latest research. So to me, that's the real distinction between astronomy and astrophysics. So while astronomy, astrophysics, and space physics may sound like they concern exactly the same things, there are subtle and key differences between them, though of course, at times, some overlap. Thanks so much for watching this video. Please do subscribe to my channel if you want more space physics or just general physics stuff. And I will see you next time.